by double digits so early, that's always tough to climb out of.
Yeah, even the win against New Orleans, the first half was really kind of ugly offensively.
A small team here by the Kings, but a small team by the Bucks. So matchup should be okay.
And there's a difference on the clock of 5.5 seconds.
Fine big DeMarcus at the rim and the body control of Mark DeMarcus finishing the play. A little bit of defense here really gets you back in there, put some pressure up.
Throw it down Jennings. Good and open. Shot's not falling now, but they do get the second chance.